Well, Beech Grove police and IMPD are looking for a driver involved in a fatal hit and run. Beech Grove police were called Saturday to 9th Street and Roderick Court. It's where first responders found a pedestrian that was taken to the hospital and didn't make it. Police say the driver didn't stop, so they're still looking for that driver. If you know any information, police want to hear from you, or you can come forward anonymously at Crime Stoppers.